so typical of me to talk about myself. I'm sorry.